Yeah. Yeah. You hear that applause? They didn't think you'd ever make it.
They didn't.
No. But now, listen. Have you ever come up here at a good time? John, tell her. You're going to play Plinko for the chance to win up to $25,000 in cash. $5,000. Let's go back here to the Plinko game. I am going to give you one Plinko chip with which you can win $5,000, and I'm going to give you a chance to win four more with which you can win $5,000 each. What is the prize with the first Plinko chip, please? It's the Presto Griddle Warmer, the big family-sized griddle that cooks heaps of food, and the special warming well keeps it serving hot. Now, the first number in the prize of that griddle warmer is the 9, or the last number is a 6. Which one is the right number in the prize?
6.
The 6 is the last number. Is that right? It is. You've won that griddle warmer. You've won another chip. Let's hear about the next prize.
It's a toaster from Trustworthy Hardware, the problem solver, serving you with quality products and expert do-it-yourself advice, Trustworthy Hardware Store.
Is the right number here the 2 or the 1?
The 2.
The 2 is right. You're right again. You've won that and you've won another chip. John, let's go on.
Famous Hager Fit and Comfort lets you look and feel your best. Let Hager Slacks add style to your life this season.
All right, is the 5 the first number or is the 2 the last number?
The 2.
The 2 is the last number. Oh, you are so right, Viola. You're winning everything. What's the last prize, John?
Bob, it's the amazing Kodomatic 960 instant camera that flashes every time for stunning color by Kodak, even when the light's not bright.
How do you feel about this, the 9 or the 8?
8.
The 8 is the last number. And you're right again. You've won everything. You've won all four prizes. You get those four chips. You have one. Take those 5 chips, go up those steps, and get up there above the Plinko board. Put one chip against the board. One chip, and release it, and hope that it gets in the 5,000 right down here. It'll come down through those pegs, you see. Hold one chip against the board. Okay. Now, you can see the numbers. You see them marked there. You see where the 5,000 is. Let her rip when you're ready. Okay, here it comes, folks. Here it comes, headed for the 5. Oh! Oh! The 0. Didn't get anything with that. Try again. Here she comes again. Here it comes, headed for the 5,000 this time. Oh, now it's going off toward the $1,000. That's not bad. $1,000 for that chip. Got 3 to go. Let's have another. Here she comes. And $5,000 for a total thus far of $6,000. Oh, do it again. Do it again. One more time. Look out. Here. Well, another 0 with that one, but you have $6,000 and one more chip. See what you can get with that. All right. Now, I take that off the board, and Janice will give it back to her, and she gets to release that again. I didn't get to use my Plinko stick because it was down so low, I didn't need the Plinko stick. I have a Plinko stick here to knock them down there with. Okay, go ahead. Looks like $1,000 more. Oh, come down here. I want to give you $7,000. Viola, come down here. You've won $7,000. That's great. We'll play another pricing game after this.